case you're wondering, this is an IQ3. It's about 3 gallons or something. A little under. Way under, actually.